Yes, the gospel came to you, it is the word of truth, and all over the world it is bearing fruit, just as it does among you, it is increasing ever since the day. Since the day you first heard and understood the wonderful grace of God in truth, just as you learned it from Epaphras, our beloved fellow servant and faithful minister in the Lord. He is a faithful minister of Christ on your behalf. Spirit.